heartwarming story now about a mother from Springfield honoring her son before he goes off to the Marines. Jeannie Koss was looking for someone to help her install a flagpole at her house to surprise her son when he comes home for his pre-deployment leave. She posted her request on Facebook for a volunteer since her husband is in the hospital with cancer. And this is what happened. More than 50 people volunteered to help.
It means a lot. He's going to be so shocked when he sees it and surprised, and it makes him feel good that there's people here that are supporting him.
Concrete was placed in Jeannie's yard today, and the actual installation for the flag will take place at some point tomorrow.